try to capture these snowflakes. They're mesmerizing, and it reminds me a lot of that book I read, Surfing the Himalayas, where it said that our lives and karma and how we get reborn, and the worlds, all the worlds that are possible to us, are like snowflakes in a snowstorm. So I've been driving through this, trying not to be hypnotized by it. I don't know if this camera's picking this up, but it's pretty, it's really cool. I am fried. Coming over that house was hardcore. Oh, we got a lot of beer. Keep going, old fella. That's sketchy. Luckily, this wasn't an ice patch. Like, I've been driving through so much black ice tonight. It's been a white knuckling experience. This is way mellow compared to what I've been through. And my head is like ready to pop. But I'm hanging in there. I feel like I've been riding in a Land Cruiser. This is my Land, or not Land Cruiser, but a land speeder from Star Wars in my little convertible that's been swirling out all over these roads. Most of the time I've been in the wrong lane. And it's nerve-wracking because this is two-way traffic, so when it happens, when something comes upon us, my night vision is not good. I've been just watching the reflectors mostly on the side of the road.
Live at Brett's house, which is pretty close to
the Bignall EMS service, or the fire, what is it, the emergency services. Go past those, and we look for the barn, and just in front of that barn where this sharp turn is, you pull off into the dirt, right here. Then there's the barn.